Here now is the possible to find a system in which the flow is steady.
Whispering to those
above. It is also mathematically enormously more convenient.